Friends, good morning. I am going to speak about Harsha. Harsha was a famous king who promoted Buddhism. His real name was Shiladitya. He had written a lot of literary works. Some of the prominent ones are Priyadarshika, Ratnavali, and Harsha Charita is a book written by Banabhatta, his court poet. Harsha promoted Buddhism. He gave his everything, his all belongings to the poor people of his empire. He had two capitals, Kanauj and Taneshwar was his capitals. He had faced lot of opponents, but he emerged victorious towards the end of his life. Thank you very much.